4:30 on this Tuesday, December 4th. I'm Chris Raggi.
And I'm Erin Kelly. Welcome to CBS News This Morning.
As we take a live look outside, mostly sunny and breezy today, but temperatures will take a big dip. Highs will only feel like the 30s today. We'll have traffic and weather on the twos in a moment.
And new this morning, a vicious attack and robbery in the Bronx. A man is repeatedly punched and kicked and left fighting for his life in the hospital. Police say there was an argument before that attack.
CBS News' Jenna Beadle is live at the scene in the Fordham section of the Bronx. Force this morning, Jenna.